What is the meaning of the word guillotine? As a noun, instrument of execution that consists of a weighted blade between two vertical poles, used for beheading people. As a verb, kill by cutting the head off with a guillotine. Examples of use: the French guillotined many Vietnamese while they occupied the country. Guillotine is spelled G-U-I-L-L-O-T-I-N-E. Guillotine.